this week's painting gonna be healthy for sure? Yes, we are painting dragon fruit. I have a photography account as well, so I keep clicking photos. So I'm taking the same reference from my photography. I'm using cadmium orange hue for the first layer so that I can make it look bright before drawing. And I'm using already pre-primed canvas, which gives the smooth texture as well. So no need to apply gesso for this. I'm directly applying acrylic. This canvas cloth is very smooth. Material details are in description below. I bought it from Amazon. If you're watching my videos for the first time, please subscribe and support. I'm mixing rose madder with white here to arrive pink, and I'm not using complete dry canvas here because I need a little touch of orange to make it vibrant. Pink dragon fruits are normally beetroot color. If you want to arrive to beetroot color, you can mix a little blue as well, but I'm using pink here. It's just because edited picture looked very beautiful and yummy, so I'm going to use hot pink only. When you start loving acrylics, all mixed colors will look so yummy to you. Let's begin with the outline. If you don't know how to draw freehand, do check the other video over there, so you will get to know how to analyze reference picture and draw easily. It's okay not to be perfect at this stage. Let's start filling with the dark shade. I'm taking rose madder here. It's lightly blending with orange hue over there, so it is giving little vibrant look. So slowly downwards I'm mixing pink one. Blend it smoothly once you fill. So slowly fill everything, the first layer, because we are going to paint other stuffs using palette knife. Remember to consider the direction and shadows here and there. It's okay to leave a little orange touch here and there, is okay. So it's giving a vibrant look. Well, this fruit looked a little small, so I'm creating a big one now. I forgot to check the batteries of camera, so I'm using my cell phone only for the reference and recording. So I don't have the proper reference as of now. Please use the reference if you want. It's time to use knife. So slowly take it and move it from border to center very smoothly. It really gives a smooth texture. So cover complete fruit with that. Acrylics gives a good texture, so leave texture here and there. So slowly move it from border to center point. Very slowly. You might have observed I have not used liquid white here. The diluted white will not give texture, so I'm using a thick one only so that I can create textures. Only pink will not look good, so I am adding little dark red for shadow near the border. I'm not blending it completely because I want a texture over there, so just adding. Using white for the highlights, so it's like a lighting on the fruit, so it looks good. So blend a little or keep a little here and there. Same way I'm feeling the other one. No need to cover it completely. You can leave the first layer shadow over there and just a texture on it. That's it. Add any color for the background. I am creating some greenish look here because I am going to prepare some matte kind of thing here. I have taken white flat brush and I am mixing little white and creating some shade from left to right, upside down, and I am doing it one by one, like once like this, once like that. Can listen to music. So little touch of white again and keep creating. And near the fruit you can add little pink also as a shade. Because of the light reflection on the canvas, it might not be that visible, but it is coming out very good, one like that and one like this. Add in little white for the highlights, like a light reflection, as I already told. Remember the direction, upside down or left or right. So only at the corner of the brush white is there, so it gives the highlight look. Let's add other details. Using black here for seeds, and I'm using knife, only edge of the knife I'm using, a little small details I'm adding. Small corrections can be done anytime, so I'm using my hands as well for correction. So I tried that shadow and something happened. I corrected it later. It will be okay. it's okay to do mistakes while learning, so it's okay. If the paint is spreaded even if after using tape, then you can use white to cover those extra paints. Hope you all enjoyed the process. Thank you so much.